Tropical black minimalist homes are a unique architectural trend that combines bold black aesthetics with the refreshing beauty of nature. This article will guide you through creative ideas for enhancing your living spaces with tropical plants, natural elements, and sleek designs. If you're inspired by the beauty of simplicity mixed with nature's serenity, you're in the right place.
Welcome back to the Dahlia, where we explore the art of inspiring home design and outdoor courtyard heaven.
Don't forget to give this article a thumbs up, leave a comment with your thoughts, and share it with friends who might love these ideas too. Tropical black minimalist homes, a perfect fusion of nature, bold design, and modern elegance. One of the greatest advantages of tropical black minimalist homes is their ability to strike a perfect balance between boldness and tranquility. The sleek black designs give your space a modern and sophisticated edge, while the integration of natural elements like tropical plants, wooden textures, and water features softens the look, creating a calming atmosphere. This style promotes sustainability with eco-friendly materials and energy-efficient designs, making it not just visually appealing but also environmentally conscious. Whether you want a peaceful retreat or a stylish living space, tropical black minimalism offers functionality, elegance, and harmony in every corner of your home. A room-by-room guide to tropical black minimalism. This article takes you through a room-by-room guide to bring the tropical black minimalist style to life in your home. From bold black exteriors framed by lush plants to cozy living rooms that flow into serene courtyards, you'll find practical tips and inspiring ideas for every space. Discover how to use lighting, water features, and natural textures to create a calming yet sophisticated atmosphere. By focusing on key details, such as tropical plants for freshness or sleek furniture for functionality, you'll learn how to design spaces that blend elegance and comfort. Whether it's a porch, kitchen, or home office, this guide will show you how to create a home that reflects harmony, simplicity, and a deep connection to nature. Lighting and water features, enhancing tropical tranquility with plants in black exteriors and elegant facade. The role of lighting and water features in tropical black exteriors. In tropical black minimalist homes, the exterior serves as the first impression, blending bold design with natural serenity. Strategically placed outdoor lighting highlights the sleek black facade, creating a warm and inviting atmosphere during the evening. Incorporating water features, such as tranquil reflecting pools or gentle fountains, adds a soothing auditory element that complements the visual appeal. Lush tropical plants, like vibrant palms and ferns, frame the exterior, introducing organic textures that contrast beautifully with the modern black surfaces. This harmonious combination of lighting, water, and greenery transforms the home's exterior into a serene retreat, setting a peaceful tone for the spaces within. Creating a balanced and inviting outdoor atmosphere. The thoughtful integration of these elements not only enhances curb appeal but also fosters a connection with nature. Soft, ambient lighting illuminates pathways and highlights architectural features, while the gentle sound of flowing water creates a calming backdrop. Tropical plants provide shade and movement, their leaves rustling softly in the breeze. Together, these features craft an exterior environment that is both modern and tranquil, inviting residents and guests to experience the perfect fusion of nature and bold design. Product tip: elevate your exterior with premium outdoor decor. To enhance your tropical black minimalist home's exterior, consider incorporating high-quality outdoor accessories. The Philips Hue Lily outdoor spotlights offer customizable lighting to highlight key architectural features. Pair this with a Blumfeld Cascada water fountain, which combines sleek design with calming water flow. Serene tropical courtyards and lush landscaping, creating elegance in black porch, patio, and courtyard. Designing functional and relaxing outdoor spaces. The porch, patio, and courtyard of tropical black minimalist homes are extensions of the indoor living experience, focusing on functionality and connection to nature. Black-framed pergolas adorned with hanging tropical plants provide shaded seating areas, seamlessly blending with the bold backdrop. Central courtyards, often the heart of the home, come alive with lush landscaping, vibrant flowers, and striking tropical foliage, creating a serene and inviting atmosphere. These spaces are thoughtfully designed for relaxation and connection, offering a private tropical sanctuary that harmonizes with the home's minimalist aesthetic. incorporating nature into every corner. These outdoor spaces use natural elements to soften the boldness of black structures, ensuring a balanced design. Features like koi ponds or zen gardens enhance the tranquil ambience, while carefully arranged seating areas encourage social gatherings or moments of solitude. The incorporation of tropical plants, such as monstera or heliconia, adds a burst of color and life, transforming porches, patios, and courtyards into refreshing retreats. Every detail is curated to create harmony between bold design and natural elegance. Product tip: enhance your outdoor oasis with stylish decor. To elevate your porch, patio, or courtyard, consider adding unique and stylish accessories. The Sunny Days outdoor water fountain introduces a calming element with its flowing water feature. For furniture, the Pollywood Vineyard Adirondack chairs combine durability and sleek aesthetics. Complement the look with H. Potter hanging planters, perfect for showcasing tropical plants, creating a lush and elegant outdoor retreat. Sustainable design and eco-friendly materials with tropical plants in black corridor decor and entryway. Eco-friendly materials and design for a stunning entryway. In tropical black minimalist homes, corridors and entryways go beyond transitional spaces. They set the tone for the house's sustainable and stylish design. Black walls are balanced with eco-friendly materials like bamboo panels or recycled wood accents, which bring warmth and texture. Tropical plants such as ferns or fiddle-leaf figs enhance the natural aesthetic while improving air quality. Combined with minimalist furniture, these elements create an elegant and inviting entryway that reflects environmental consciousness. The role of tropical plants in enhancing the space. Greenery in corridors and entryways serves as more than decoration. It brings life to bold black walls and complements natural textures. Tropical plants in woven baskets or ceramic pots offer vibrant pops of color while seamlessly integrating with the home's modern aesthetic. Large mirrors with black frames amplify the space, reflecting light and creating depth. Together, these features craft an entryway that is both functional and aesthetically pleasing, welcoming residents and guests into a serene, eco-friendly home. Product tip: elevate your corridor with sustainable decor. To enhance your corridor and entryway, consider eco-conscious yet stylish accessories. The umber trig wall planters add a modern touch for displaying ferns or succulents. Pair these with the West Elm floating wood console table, ideal for small spaces and made from sustainably sourced wood. Add the Lasco ceramic tower heater, perfect for creating a cozy and elegant atmosphere, while aligning with your minimalist theme. Four. Textures and green accents, softening bold black with natural elements and tropical plants in living room and indoor courtyard garden. Integrating textures and green accents in living spaces. In tropical black minimalist homes, the living room becomes a welcoming space where bold design meets natural comfort. The dramatic black walls and sleek furniture are complemented by earthy textures, such as woven rugs, linen throws, and wooden side tables. Tropical plants like monstera, rubber trees, or palms add vibrant green accents that soften the starkness of the black interiors. Large sliding glass doors lead to an indoor courtyard garden, creating a seamless connection between indoor and outdoor spaces, inviting natural light to brighten the room. The contrast between bold black surfaces and organic materials creates a balanced and inviting living area. Hanging planters, vertical gardens, or potted plants enrich the space with movement and color. Each detail, from minimalist lighting fixtures to natural stone planters, is thoughtfully curated to enhance the ambience. This harmonious blend of textures and greenery transforms the living room into a tranquil and stylish hub for relaxation or entertaining. Enhancing the indoor courtyard garden connection. The indoor courtyard garden serves as an extension of the living room, offering a lush centerpiece that blends modern design with tropical elegance. Featuring pathways lined with pebbles and tropical foliage like philodendron or bamboo, the courtyard invites a sense of calm into the home. The natural elements soften the bold minimalist design while providing an immersive connection to nature. These features make the living room feel open, airy, and alive, fostering an environment of tranquility and comfort. 5. Seamless indoor-outdoor living, blending tropical black style with plants and nature in kitchen and dining room ideas. Merging indoor and outdoor spaces in the kitchen and dining areas. The kitchen and dining room in a tropical black minimalist home are designed to celebrate the natural connection between indoor and outdoor living. Large glass doors or floor-to-ceiling windows provide a visual and physical bridge to a lush courtyard, letting natural light fill the space. Bold black cabinetry paired with natural materials, such as stone countertops and wooden dining tables, creates a refined yet approachable aesthetic. Adding potted herbs, like basil or rosemary, and small tropical plants on countertops brings freshness and warmth to the kitchen. The dining area carries the same theme, with sleek furniture softened by organic textures, such as linen tablecloths or woven placemats. A statement light fixture above the dining table creates an intimate and modern feel, while views of greenery outside make every meal an experience connected to nature. This seamless blend of indoor and outdoor spaces ensures that the kitchen and dining areas remain functional yet deeply relaxing. The role of tropical decor in elevating the experience. Decorative elements, like terracotta pots for herbs or ceramic bowls for centerpieces, help tie the space together. Greenery enhances the minimalist design, while black accents, such as pendant lights or dining chairs, ground the aesthetic. By combining functionality with style, the kitchen and dining room become spaces where the beauty of the outdoors flows seamlessly inside. Product tip: enhance kitchen and dining areas with modern accents. For a cohesive and stylish look, invest in practical yet decorative items. The Crate & Barrel Hayden Black Dining Table is perfect for minimalist dining spaces. Six. The essence of tropical minimalism, bold black interior meets plants and natural harmony in bedroom and bathroom. Creating a calming retreat in the bedroom. In tropical black minimalist homes, the bedroom is a serene escape where bold black interiors meet natural harmony. Black walls create a cocooning effect, while lightwood furniture, like bed frames and nightstands, balances the dark tones. Tropical plants, such as snake plants or peace lilies, provide calming green accents that enhance the ambience. Soft linens in neutral tones, paired with textured throws or cushions, add layers of comfort. Large windows or sliding doors invite natural light and offer views of the surrounding greenery, connecting the room to nature. The combination of minimalist design and tropical elements fosters a sense of tranquility, making the bedroom a perfect place to recharge. Hanging pendant lights with warm bulbs and minimalistic artwork on the walls complete the look, ensuring the space feels cozy yet uncluttered. This thoughtful approach transforms the bedroom into a sanctuary for relaxation. Designing a spa-like bathroom experience. The bathroom in a tropical black minimalist home continues the theme of natural harmony. Black tiles are softened by the addition of wooden accents, such as teak shelves or a bamboo bath mat. Tropical plants, like small ferns or orchids, thrive in the humid environment, adding life and beauty to the space. A freestanding tub placed near a window with a view of the outdoor garden creates a luxurious and spa-like experience. By combining bold design with calming natural elements, the bathroom becomes a place of peace and rejuvenation. Seven. Personal tropical retreats, combining comfort, plants, and elegance in black home office and cozy reading nook. Designing a functional and relaxing home office. A tropical black minimalist home office combines productivity and tranquility. A sleek black desk and ergonomic chair are paired with tropical plants like pothos or ZZ plants for a vibrant yet calming workspace. Large windows allow natural light to brighten the area, while a simple shelving unit made from natural wood provides storage without overwhelming the aesthetic. Functional decor, such as a black desk lamp or a corkboard, adds practicality while maintaining the minimalist vibe. The workspace feels connected to the home's overall design with accents like black framed wall art or a tropical planter. Plants not only enhance air quality but also foster creativity and focus, making the home office an ideal place to work in peace. The simplicity of the design ensures that the space remains clutter-free and inspiring. Creating a cozy reading nook for relaxation. The reading nook, often tucked in a quiet corner, is designed for relaxation and escape. A comfortable armchair or chaise lounge with soft throws and cushions invites you to unwind. Tropical plants like Erica palms or ferns frame the space, adding color and life. A small bookshelf or side table provides storage for books, while a floor lamp with warm light creates a soothing ambience. This personal retreat becomes a perfect balance of comfort and style. Product tip: add functional comfort to your personal retreats. Enhance your home office and reading nook with thoughtfully chosen pieces. Conclusion. Bringing nature and modern design into harmony. Tropical black minimalist homes beautifully combine the sophistication of modern design with the calming presence of nature. By blending bold black aesthetics with lush greenery, natural materials, and functional spaces, this style creates homes that are both striking and serene. Whether you're enhancing outdoor spaces with water features or adding tropical plants to your interiors, every detail contributes to a peaceful and elegant living environment. Why tropical black minimalism is the perfect choice? Choosing tropical black minimalism isn't just about aesthetics, it's a lifestyle. This design style promotes sustainability, encourages simplicity, and enhances your connection to the natural world. Thank you. It offers functional spaces that suit modern living while providing a tranquil retreat from the everyday hustle. With eco-friendly materials and thoughtful layouts, this trend is ideal for anyone seeking beauty, balance, and mindfulness in their home. Start your journey to a tropical black minimalist home. Now is the perfect time to transform your space into a tropical black minimalist haven. From the exterior facade to the smallest decor pieces, every choice matters in creating a cohesive and inviting home. By incorporating the ideas and product recommendations in this article, you'll be able to design a space that reflects your unique style while embracing the best of nature and modern elegance.